This is a lovely little William IV, probably about 1830. Silver mother of pearl inlaid front. It sits on little vegetable ivory feet. And then it's got lovely sarcophagus top, pewter inlaid. Lovely sides, nice clean back with a pretty interior with twin lids, original velvet, and then an ivory slip all the way on the inside. A really nice example of a tortoiseshell tea caddy. Thank you very much.